Hi, my name's Phil. I'm one of the network engineers here at Dell. In this video, we'll cover how to connect the MX5108 end switches to a fiber channel SAN using native FCOE via Smart Fabric. Make note, the uplink switches in the diagram have the capability to accept native FCOE and native FC. To do this, we will create two FCOE uplinks. Each uplink type enables FSB mode on the 5108 end switches. The first uplink configured will be for the IOM-B1 switch. It will provide FCOE SAN-A connectivity. We will assign IOM-B1 interfaces Ethernet 1.1.11.2 and will assign tag network VLAN 30. The second uplink configured will be for IOM-B2 switch. It will provide FCOE SAN-B connectivity. We will assign IOM-B2 interfaces Ethernet 1.1.11.2 and will assign network VLAN 40. In this video, we're using OMEM 1.30. We're using OS X version 10.5.2.4. Let's get started. Within OMEM, let's go ahead and go to Devices, then Fabric. Here you can see we already have a fabric created, and it's named Smart Fabric. There's currently a red circle with a white X displayed under its health. That's because we don't have any uplinks configured yet. We're about to fix that now. Let's click on our fabric. We're going to add our first uplink now. This one's for the IOM-B1. Click Add Uplink. Go ahead and give it a name. Add a description. Select the uplink type, FCOE. Click Next. Go to the interfaces listed under the IOM-B1 and select Ethernet 1.1.11.2. For the tag network, select VLAN 30. We're going to leave the untagged network at VLAN 1. Click Finish. You can now see the new uplink has been created. And if you look at the status now of the fabric, it shows green and OK. Now we'll add the second uplink for IOM-B2. Go ahead and give it a name. Add a description. Select the uplink type, FCOE. Click Next. Go to the interfaces listed under IOM-B2 and select Ethernet 1.1.11.2. For the tag network, select VLAN 40. Leave the untagged at VLAN 1. Click Finished. You can see both uplinks have been created now, and they're green. You can see it right there next to the status. And shows OK. Let's take a look at a visual diagram of our new links. Let's go up and click on Topology. Here's a visual of the new links we just created. You can see the FCOE B1, and you can see the FCOE B2. Thanks for watching this video.